So every year, Princeton hosts something called Reunions, where members of every class gather on campus to celebrate and reconnect. Given the fact that it was shut down for my first year back, well, let's just say we're coming back harder than ever. Superstition, no superstition, I know. Take all your inhibition, let go. After one long year, we're finally back on campus, baby. All right, so right now I'm back at Princeton for something called Reunions, and obviously, as the name suggests, it's something that happens every year. However, given the fact that we had the pandemic, it's actually been closed for the past 2 years, and you guys know that I actually graduated in the class of 2021, meaning this is my first Reunions back on campus, and it's honestly gonna be pretty crazy. I'm excited to see a ton of my old friends, and even people from previous class years, and honestly, being back on campus is pretty surreal. You already know we're out here repping the champion, but I gotta check in and get my wristband, and then we're off to see some friends. It is so surreal being back on campus right now. But if you've been OG viewer of the channel, you guys know this is my residential college, Whitman. And man, this weekend is literally about to be insane. Yo. All right, so the way that Reunions works is that every year you're able to come back, but your fifth year is kind of the biggest year. So this year we're celebrating the class of 2017 and the class of 2022, meaning that each of the big classes get their own tent where you're able to hang out with other alumni in your similar classes. Yo. All right, the question is, can I even get into the door? Okay.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, big man. All right, so I already linked up with my boy Nabil, but right now we're just gonna walk around campus, check out the vibes. But then right around 8:39 is really when the night gets started. And the great thing about Reunions is that they literally have free alcohol. When I was on campus, they literally told us it was the second biggest beer order aside from NASCAR rallies. So someone can fact check me on that. But let's get ready to rally. Nabil, how's it feel to be back on campus?
Feels weird, but it's a bit nostalgic.
Can't believe it's been 1 year since graduation. And of course, we had to make it up to Nassau. Does this bring back memories, or does this bring back memories, bro?
He'll put a little like photo of us here.
Boom, right there.
Edited right there.
Roll it through. You gonna do it?
Bro, you graduated. Fuck you. He gonna do it, he gonna do it. He did it.
Roxanne, the curse is broken. All right, before we start the festivities, we're stopping at our buddy Aaron's to grab a quick little dinner. But if I throw this money, she gon' drop. Ayy. She don't wait in lines if it's too long. She don't drive the whip unless the roof fall. Only wanna call when the cash out. Only take the pick when the ass out. She from Malibu, Malibu. If you ain't got a foreign, then she Malibu, Malibu. Spending daddy's money with an attitude. Roxanne, Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night. For free.
Nah, we got you. We got one, bro. What's that
you want? Hey, smart idea. I get the thumbs up, thumbs up. We mad. No paparazzi, no paparazzi, no paparazzi.
Shout out Nick Say, bro. Yes, sir. Feeling right, 2 a.m. summer night. I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing. Rolling in the beside him out, living my life, getting out dreams. I'ma do just what I want, looking ahead, no turning back. People told me slow my roll, I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'm screaming out, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that.
Thank you.
sunshine ain't always gonna be gold.